Mr. Speaker, I rise in the House to recognize all of those who participated in any number of ways in the municipal elections held on Monday, November 3rd on PEI. This, in fact, was the first time all incorporated municipalities held elections at the same time. I would especially like to congratulate all the candidates themselves. Whether successful in winning their ward or not, democracy is the victor. Running as a candidate at any level of government is both a challenging and rewarding experience. My sincere thanks to all who ran for putting their name on the ballot, their ideas forward in an open debate, and in trying to enhance and improve their community. A high number of quality individuals put their names forward, and each and every one of them should be proud of their efforts to engage, contribute, serve, and better their community. To conclude, I'm sure I have the support of the House in wishing all candidates, new and re-elected members, all the best in your duties going forward.